guys, and welcome to Foundation, welcome to Bathum. Yes, it's our lovely little sexy little independent village. Hopefully it'll be a city one day. But yes, welcome to another episode of Bathum. I hope you're doing well, and I hope you had a lovely day. So where we left it last time is that we got the fishing huts down here that have just been built. The church is still being built. That might have something to do with it. It's waiting on resources. I'm not sure what it's waiting on. It's waiting on stone, and we probably haven't got any stone. We've got one stone, so that's waiting on stone. It is being sought by Jean. She's bringing free stone there when it's available, so there will be a church there. So yeah, we've got the fishing huts here that need to be a bit lowered, but we can sign two of these people here so they can start doing the fishing for us. And hopefully we can start bringing in some fish as well as berries that we've got at the moment. This needs sorting out with the planks, so that is good. She's nicked them again, because she does nick them a lot, I must admit. But we've got loads doing on the berry front of it. Good sign. So we've got three on each one now, banging the berries out. Someone doing the sawmill. Right, they don't seem to be... Alright, so they are picking it up. What? Have we got enough stone? No, but we do need stone. So I'll wait for the next villagers to come in. Right, the church is complete. This is our little church for the village. And obviously it can hold 40 people. Well, hopefully that will please them. See, I don't understand this. We seem to have loads of wood cutting. We've got loads of wood, but no one seems to be cutting it. Unless it's just very slow. Might be. Could be just slow. Right, so yes, we've got our church there, so that'll hopefully please some of the people. Let's make sure they're all actually got the church. Yeah, they're getting it. It's just people down here getting it. Yeah, they're getting it. They need goods. Well, no, they need goods. This is going to be our little sheep area. So let's put a sheep farm in. Sheep farm is next because we need to sort out the goods. Two more immigrants have turned up. And I want someone to do more stoning. Because I think we need to put more people on stone. So they can do the stoning. Mason, there's someone there for that. We get someone for the stone. Sod that for love, bollocks. We get someone to do this for the sheep, and then we can start making some goods. That woman's nicking the berries again from the warehouse. What's her name? Name and shame, please. There she is. She nicks everything. Right, so I don't know what her name is, but she does keep nicking it. She's nicking all the berries. Got a lot there. Right, so this is done, so we can actually get a villager doing this. So they'll do that. She will cut the, or he, or shepherd, will actually cut the wall from there. And then, I don't want to go and blow everything, but then we need a tailor's workshop, because it produces that from that. But for that, we need to make a weaver's hut. let's put a weaver's hut in here. That can be built as a weaver's hut to produce that, and then we will need a tailor's shop that can go here. Just need a church. And it'd be beneficial, because when I put a... when we produce clothes, I think everyone now will want clothes. Food. Everything seems to be lacking on the food department. We've got fish. Right. I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to produce another market. Where's a market? There. We're going to have another food market in here. This just sells berries, so this is going to be a berry market. This here will be fish once he builds it. It's going to be a fish place. So hopefully we'll be able to sell a bit more food to help people out. This. I'm hoping that when we build clothes, because everyone wants clothes, I'm hoping that will reduce it. Right, sheep. So we've got Anne, so she's doing that. That will produce that, and then someone in the tailor will produce the clothes, and then the clothes will go from there into the actual market itself. That is the theory behind it. But I need them to hurry up and produce this. Oh no, we've got 6 villagers lacking space, but there's nothing I can do about that at the moment. Really want to go into this section. This is my forestry, but I might have to. Well, where's the shepherd? They're all fat and blown up. You need to start cutting them, mate. Right, that's producing that, so that will go to this, and we've got 16 clothes. So the theory is, once I get a market trade on here and say, yep, we sell fish, once they load fish in there, I'm hoping that'll go. So now we're going to build another one for goods. Keeping it off. It's going to be here. This is the theory beyond, anyway. Right. I can start building that, and then once that's built, I'm hoping. See, everyone's going for the fish. So we've got 20 fish we sold for 200. That whacks. Obviously your income right up. So we're doing berries. That okay, you started with berries, people still want berries. We sold 34 of them for 280, so you know, we still need berries, but the fish is great. But I'm hoping once we get the shirts in, it becomes a complete different story. Because shirts, I'm sure, would sell for more. We'll find out. He's doing a Michael Jackson, that sheep. What's the attendance? That's all right, doing well. Right. Is this finished? Yes. So we sign someone in, and then we put clothes. Now, clothes will be very, very popular. She's going to get some. Now she's coming back. Now we'll see how many we sell. I'm expecting them to sell quite rapid. Here we go. 7 sold already. Within a matter of time. 8. So they're sold for 10 each. Basically 10 gold each. That will bring our income in rapidly. Close. Definitely. Right, so we can actually... Oh no, we can't. We've just gone short a little bit. But we will be able to upgrade ourselves. 50 planks. So this time we've got loads of planks banging out now. Berries, not so much. Now, obviously I can't sell shirts or anything because he doesn't want that. He's after them. Polished stone, that and that, so not a lot I can do about that. Planks, anything over 5, so this time he's going to come, we're going to have quite a massive thingy. So let's see, we can buy an extra bit. No, we can't. It's gone down again. We will do so once we can, because we are lacking on space. Oh, one knacker's... I wonder who that is then. Is it this fellow over here? It's probably him over here. He's probably lacking... Yeah, he hasn't got a service. See, so that church there, how big it is, doesn't hit over here. So what you need to do, you need to build like a little small one, like mini ones. So that's what I'm going to do here. I'm going to build one here, because eventually we will go back out that way. Just one little one, that's all it's going to be. So we can put the door somewhere. Perfect. And that will give him some extra in the bob. Right, so let's see if we can actually buy another quid. No, because every time I go to push it, it disappears. Right, let's wait till it gets to 500. Bought it. Haha, didn't get it there, did you? Right, so now we've got this extra bit now. So the wood side of it is fine, because that can carry on getting the wood down here. As it gets bigger, I'll probably end up doing more wood camps, and this area here will just be for the wooden area. So the extraction for this will be gone, because I'm going to leave them there. So we'll get rid of that there. That'll just become housing, and these trees will stay here then. Let's make sure I haven't taken the stone away. That's it. So that's that bit there. Housing we're going to have in this section over here, because housing seems to be a bit of an issue. So I know, I'm doing it. They're building houses. Right, so how many shirts have we actually sold? Oh, nothing sold this week. But it must have made up for something. So obviously the next step is to build a bread farm and a windmill and so on. So what we need to do is we need to have a look at the fertility. So we've got some in this section here. So this is where the actual wheat farm's gonna have to go. Here comes the market trader. Loads of planks now. 70 planks, 14 stone and 8 polished stone. And he's just taking all the planks before he turns up. Bloody typical that is. We haven't got long, he's coming in. Keep taking the bloody stuff. Stop it. I think anything that should be in there should be left, and that's it. That does your nothing. It's going to turn up and literally not have anything to have. What the hell? Joined together, I think, them two. Well, so this is going over here. Housing can carry on around there. These I have to keep an eye on because the church, again, the church is going to be an issue. And that is a pain in the arse. Something that size church should cover the whole lot of that. And unfortunately it doesn't, so I'll have to keep an eye on that side of it. And obviously, you know, village space, housing seems to be a bit of an issue at the moment. Here comes the trader. Oh, hang on. Does that refuse him to take it? Because they've just taken it. He's just turned up and I've missed out. Refuse. Accept. I think that might be it actually. I don't know. Might be. I don't know if he took it or they did. I never see him turn up. It's so quick I can't see anything happening. Right. So we need to get the wheat going because we need to build the wind farm. The windmill. And obviously that's going to go next to that. In certain aspects, because that's what it needs. We've got more berries over here, so we can do some more gathering huts. More gathering huts can be over there. As long as we've got the windmill and the thingy, everything else is pretty straightforward. But I want to start producing some bread, so right, let's put the thingy down for the farm field. So she will put the lay them. The next time I'll probably buy this side of it and produce some housing. Or I might buy that over there actually. I'm not sure. But we've got some gathering huts over here, so this will be more of the gathering huts. to very seem to be quite a popular thingy here. So they can gather that. What's the fish like? We still doing the fish? Everyone seems to be buying fish, so let's add another fishing hut. We've got nearly 500, so we're doing pretty well. Bang them out as well. We're doing well for stone, polished stone. Going forward, we might have to add another one. We've got a church here, so this fella here must be getting church service now. Yeah, he's got food, he's got primary needs. Everything seems to be good. Alright, what about this fella over here, because he is out of the way a little bit. No, he's fine, he's got church, he's got everything he wants. Let's add another one to that. We need to add someone to that. So we've got two more people gathering stuff, and then hopefully we'll have the windmill that will be done over there. But hopefully that'll be done, and then we can get a bread shop in, and then we can start producing bread and stuff and feeding the millions and the millions. So yeah, that is Bathum, guys. I'm gonna leave it there for another episode done. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you sat back, relaxed and enjoyed the way that Bathum is producing. Hopefully, at the moment, we are doing very well. Everything seems to be very good. We are lacking space, but as you say, we're getting close. We can actually buy another plot of land, and that obviously is going to hold. Well, we can do it now, technically. We can actually hold more housing, because housing is a bit of an issue, but you need housing. So what we might do is I might have to move the actual logging camp and put that over somewhere else. Or just buy another bit of land. I might even go back further and have land over here and have like two markets either side producing what we need. I might do that, or I might just extend it over here and then produce more houses over this side. I'm not too sure at the moment, but whatever I do, I should do it. But it won't be now. So until next time, guys, thanks for joining me. This has been another episode of Bathum. And until next time, guys, I shall see you on the island of Bathum. See you later.